Well, the state budget now awaits the signature of Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick. We found out that a deal over the $36.5 billion spending plan was reached last night. It included $73 million in casino licensing and slot parlor funds. Not included, a plan to expand the state's bottle deposit law to include sports drinks and other beverages. Governor Patrick has 10 days now to review the budget and make any vetoes.